play down this right hand side. Opportunities now for West Brom. In comes the shot, it's blocked, second one also blocked. Free kick to West Brom, taken quickly. Greening plays that in towards the near post, and it's a stunning save. And plays it inside. Floats it towards that far post, and Greening's inside of the post and away. That far post again, and this time it's Hartson in there. And West Brom are causing all kinds of problems from these crosses. Hole City just can't deal with them. Flick forward now, here's a real chance, and it's wide. Glorious opportunity. Towards that near post, it's hit the post, and the follow-up is blocked, and surely Hull are going to score there, but somehow Davis managed to keep it clear. Wide. Hill for handball, not given though. Floated in towards that far post, headed back and over the bar. Another gilt-edged chance for Hull City. It's John Hartson, it's 1-0. Well, he's got the quality that when a chance does come his way like that, Pauly slotted it into the goal. And the shot is over. Well, Hull will look back if they don't get anything from this game. They've had some glorious chances. Just a long punt down the middle. a chance, appeal for a penalty. Not given. Up for the free kick, is taken quickly. Hartson is over on this left hand side. It does go to the striker, and that's sewn things up. John Hartson